endaweni yasemdletsheni singabala bafowethu isikhathi senhlokomo ngisivezile njengamanje ngicela ukuphefumula ngoba niyazi bafowethu ngakhona lapha endaweni kodwa ngendlela engihlonipha ngayo akho ngishitshitshana nje eliqhumisa amabele engaye ngalicela uxolo ngacela uthando ngiyanihlonipha bafowethu so bafowethu ngoba njengoba kwenzeka lokho kwenzakalayo iyona nto engizonenzela yona ukuthi nginilethele abantu abakhulu njengoba nani ninabantu abakhulu endaweni yasemdletsheni singabala ubaba uMbongeni Ngema sibala igcokama elisha umkhathazo umrose umfowafa kuthi lokho kwenzakalayo bafowethu sicela ukuthi qhubeke njalo kuye phambili nisikhulekise bafowethu niyezwa ngoba thina sikholelwe emkhulekweni bayazi bafowethu abantu bendawo ukuthi kunesonto lapha ekhaya anofika esontweni siyabonga
bafowethu siyaqeda
oh bafowethu cishe ngakhohlwa ngicela ukuthi ngoba kusemdletsheni nje zithi ijabule ihambeli zethu nathi bafowethu sijabule ngoba angifuni nilikhohlwe lolu suku futhi ngifuna nithandaze ukuthi phinde kuvele enye indume ezulu futhi niphinde nigcwale futhi nitishaye ngicela sidlule ekhaya bafowethu sithi ukuphuza amanzi ngokolimi lwesizulu sidlule ekhaya lapha kwamanqele lapha bafowethu emoli ngiyabonga
bafowethu okugcina bafowethu bafowethu okugcina kune tournament athi qhubeka la kuze kufike la kune team ewinile yakahlabisa ne netball bengicela nje ongangigijimela ngilandele ikhwama laphana.